For if the law enforcers fail to deal with such internet criminals, we shall have no choice but to deal with them ourselves.
These are members of the ruling Patriotic Front threatening to deal with any media institution, allegedly insulting President Michael Sata.
Yes.
But the Media Institute of Southern Africa, MISA, knows that these sentiments are an indication of the need for a better constitution that will protect people fairly.
Do you know why people are hiding through such platforms? It's because of the bad laws that we have in this country. Should Zambia contain good laws in its constitution, people won't be hiding. That's why we are saying that. Can we have a constitution that will contain progressive laws for the media?
MISA Vice Chairperson Helen Mwale says it is unfair for political party supporters to turn media personnel into endangered species.
The way things are at the moment, I think it is way too much. And it's really shocking that the media in Zambia now has just become an endangered speech, more especially journalists that are really doing investigative and political stories. We really feel something must be done.
The Zambia Information, Communication and Technology Authority, ZICTA, is also another institution that is faced with harassment for alleged failure to expose people and social media institutions accused of insulting the head of state. Bruce Mare, Movie TV News, Lusaka.